of some meditation. We are now immersed in a giant droplet of divine water. It washes us clean, and it's mother energy. It moves through our body temple, purifying our consciousness, our cells, our auric field, and it's nurturing love and light. We have all experienced being under a beautiful shower of water and within a body of water, swimming deep within the water, enjoying the fish, the dolphins, and other sea creatures. And now as this droplet of water is expanded to be a mini ocean around us, we experience many, many beautiful water beings, the amazing undines, who glide effortlessly through the water. The dolphins, the seals, the whales, the otters. And those who love us even as we love them. We may even see some mermen and mermaids smiling upon us and giving us the gift of their ease of swimming in an undulating current wave pattern that itself honors the water. We feel the refreshing energy of all the water around us, even the salt, the elements within the water, caressing our being and purifying our skin, washing us again and again. And it's miracle manifestation. As we swim again and again, here and there, frolicking with all these beings, we see each one as an aspect of God, a consciousness within the womb of the Divine Mother, the great Mother Being of Water. We even smell sacred aromas, and we are enlivened and enriched in this divinely sensual experience of feeling one with the Mother, the Water Mother. Now the droplet is expanded even more to include all the waterways of the earth, the ponds, the lakes, the rivers, the streams, the brooks, the seas and the oceans. And we project light through all of these now, honoring every creature, every liter of water, which we see purified, energized in the mother flow. We know that we were in our mother's womb for 9 months, swimming in the amniotic fluid, moving around, jostling around, yet always feeling safe and honored within this sacred fluid of light. So in one sense, we have returned to our own mother, yet within a greater womb of this liquid energy field, which brings us back to our source, our innate purity, our divine state of perfect beingness in God. We may even return into the cosmic womb of undifferentiated beingness before our outer creation, the cosmic void, and within this sacred, spaceless, timeless mother realm, we feel also safe, nurtured, ready to spring forth, yet still in a quiescent state of perfect peace. No movement, no sound, no outer stimuli. In a sense, within this magical dimension, we enter into the very beingness of the divine, where there is no human thought. There is nothing save the beauty of peace and harmony. We are healed in this sacred state of anything less than perfection, body, soul, and mind. Our wills, our hearts, our minds are trued to godness, to isness, to the suchness of this cosmic void, wherein creation will manifest in accord with that which is of God, our source. In a sense, this pre-creation state is mystical and magical, even as it is truly mysterious, and yet we know it internally because we all came from Mother. We all were born from the egg and the sperm. And one day we will return fully into this nurturing nature of our true essence. As water beings, yet now crystallized in pure light, we know that the cosmos is a living liquid diamond field of holy glory in the shape of an ovoid, a sacred egg of light. And we search the far reaches of this cosmos to perceive of aspects of the mother that heretofore we may not have fully understood. Yet the mother teaches us, the mother nurtures us, the mother reveres us and keeps us safe in her embrace within this ovoid of light, scintillating, crystalline, diamond, crystal light. We expand our awareness to include every being throughout the cosmos, and we feel the integrity of our oneness, the unity field of beingness that exists everywhere. We breathe deeply and drink in light, light, light. We breathe deeply and eat fire, fire, fire. Yet even within this fire, there is water. For the five elements are one, just different aspects or facets of one eternal element, God. We feel ourselves within the Om of Mother, the Aum of Nature, and the Womb of Mother Nature. We feel ourselves and know ourselves as divine essences of God, presences of the Holy Spirit. And within this eternal nature of light and perfect joy, we caress the Mother in a cosmic embrace, even as she caresses us in her perfect love, in her joy, in her comfort, in her radiance. Om, we are one within the Mother, who is the all of creation. So this meditation was facilitated by Omega, with Mother Mary overshining me and then Omega over her. And I see thousands and thousands of devic beings and angels and sylphs and fairies bringing little gifts to the Divine Mother from all over the world in honor of this meditation and her presence. And we can offer her in our own heart a little gift of appreciation in some way, of gratitude. This is sacred soil now, even more so than it was before. And all who come here or who receive blessings or sessions with Nancy and Marlena and others as a result of their contact with either the Heart Center or Healing Light Retreat or both will receive an aspect of this blessing from Omega and Mother Mary that will help them in their healing.